Hey everyone, thank you so much for coming over. Today I'm going to decorate my dining room. That is where we are right now. I've just been kind of putting this off for years. I don't really use this room very much, so I figured now's the perfect time since we're all home. So I'm gonna go ahead and start by painting this wall behind me. It's a pretty saturated gray, so I'm gonna paint it a bare bright white to match my living room. And I'm hoping it'll make it feel brighter and lighter and airier to vibe better with the rest of the stuff I'm putting in here. Here, all my supplies down here. No painter's tape in there though, because I used it all, I guess. So I'm gonna have to be really careful when I'm painting. I need to figure out how to get this down and not paint the window or any of the switching.
Is it hot in here or is it just me?
Painted this wall.
I'm so high in here from smoking.
Very exciting. I do think I need to do one more layer up here. No, my address isn't on here. Okay, we're fine. I need to build this cabinet, paint or stain it, and then add cabinet legs. The cabinet legs don't arrive until Wednesday because I was on the fence about whether or not I think it needed legs. I did decide it needed legs just to kind of make it less bulky. It felt really heavy to me, so I think the legs will help. It's a mess in here. I organized my pieces, but I don't count them. My energy level is like 75%. I already hung the drapery behind me. I used IKEA drapes because they're affordable. I want to say it's like 20 bucks and these are blackout. And then I used a CB2 curtain rod just because I wanted it to feel a little more chic and a little more high end. So I'm gonna zoom in and kind of tell you some tips about what I did for that. So look here. Ignore those holes. Those are from when I started this like years ago when I first hung stuff. But I mounted that piece like 6 inches from the window because you want to take into consideration the width of this. So when I pull this back, this drapery should not be hiding the window, if that makes sense. So you don't want the bracket to be further in and then this drapery is blocking the window. You want to see the full extent of the window and kind of frame it on the sides here and here. Otherwise the space is going to look smaller and darker and you don't want that. Is it weird that I'm really excited about the next step? Next step is going to be installing the decor. I feel like a lot of designers say install. I say that for everything. But next step is going to be putting up decor, which is the best part because it gives it more personality and it's just more fun. So hopefully I bought enough decor because I feel like I always underbuy. We'll see. Here are my chairs over here. They still haven't been upholstered, but I'll get to it when I get to it. And we're just gonna place them right over here. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section below. And if you haven't yet, hit the like and subscribe button so I know to make more content like this. I have some exciting stuff coming soon, so I can't wait to fill you guys in on what's coming and what's going on. Again, thank you so much for coming over, and I'll see you in my next video.